So, Tracy, how do you feel about this? We're here behind the scenes, and Tracy's about ready to get crazy here with Tio Feo. So, how do you feel?
Let's get this party started.
So, what's the secret to your success here? So, you've got some... Oh, wow, you have Patron. What, you're doing Patron? Oh, and a stone glass?
Yeah, first class.
And are those organic lemons?
Farm fresh, baby. That's how we roll.
Wow. Yes. So, this is a big deal. Look at that. Wait, are you and...
Would you like me to make it rain?
Are we going to make it rain tonight? Oh, no. This is going to a good cause. Okay. I'm sorry. So tell me, Tracy, what are you going to do tonight?
I am going to accept the ALS challenge.
Really?
From Roseanne Hodge.
Okay. So, Gabriel, you need to go with Tio Feo. Well, why don't we just get this party started? I know this was before the scenes. Why don't you just go ahead and tell us what we're going to do here.
Ready for Tio Feo?
Ready? We are going to film Tracy doing this. So you hit that red button.
Okay, I am accepting the ALS challenge from Roseanne Hodge. Just because I left Bell doesn't mean that you need to just hate on me, but I'm here to accept. Here is my donation. And here is my ice bucket challenge, which I just spilled on myself.
Now, Tracy, do you normally do shots of tequila?
It is not very common for me to do shots of tequila, but when they are iced, it is something to consider.
Pete, do you remember Tracy ever doing shots of tequila when we first met her?
Only once.
And we said, please. And we said, please don't do any more shots in our house.
I believe a shopping cart was involved in
this. Oh, jeez. Let's get this party started.
12 years since shots of tequila have been done, but so, because I'm here to help.
For the Patron.
This is well aged Patron. We need a wine.